Colorado Springs police investigating a suspicious death. They say a woman found dead in the 500 block of Airport Creek Point behind this motel you see there. Police say the woman was involved in an assault last night, treated at the hospital, but returned to the motel where she was found dead. Now, we don't yet have any information about how that woman died, who she was, or if there are any suspects. We'll be tracking this investigation for you as well, every step of the way.